right, Mason. Here's the plan. Vosha and the Marauders got the accelerator working. They'll hold the control tower at the top. I need you down here, at the base. We'll use the nanoforge to arm the missile. Then wait for the Hydra to enter orbit. When we launch, the nanites will vaporize the Hydra. Just like a big nano rifle. So many people have given their lives so that we might have this chance. We must not fail. Mason, I need you at the base of the accelerator. We'll use the forge to arm the missile.
The EDF must know we're up to something.
We're taking care of that. The artillery base is back online. We can link you up to the satellite.
I'd rather fight them head on.
And defend the mountain all by yourself.
Here's the forge.
We've got reports of EDF incoming. Get over to the guy.
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them through.
I just need time to arm the missile.
Okay, I'm in.
Hold them off until the missile is ready to launch. If they destroy the missile or the accelerator, we'll have no way of stopping the Hydra. Don't let them through!
You okay, Sam?
It's fine. I've got my hands full with the nanoforge. You've got to keep them off of me. This is our only chance!
We've got problems of our own, Vosha.